be if things are that simple.
Hearts are whining about freedoms and police brutality. One resident said after his scuffle with police, he's a changed man.
Hey, have you ever had a nightstick up your ass? Well, I have, and it gives you a real clear mission on how to treat people in the future.
By the Broker Bridge in the Fish Market, I'm Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Firearms news brought to you by Patriot Beer. Mayor Ochoa is launching a crackdown on the sale of illegal firearms. Maintaining a ban on the sale and possession of weapons in the city, he's also going after shops and other states that are providing illegal gun dealers with merchandise. Residents in South Bohan spoke out.
Someone has to stop these inbred rednecks from flooding our city with illegal weapons. You hear me, rednecks?
Allison Mayberry, Weasel News.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
Yo, Fiskul Privet Liberty City. Свободный город. Че, встречайте русского парня.
Салют всем блатным гостям. Unfortunately, I can't use the phone just now, but please call back later.
Ваши гешефты, ваши чиксы, ваш гелд, ваши тачки. Все, это гоп-стоп, мать ваша. Motherfucker, let go. Беги, пока не поздно, как уличный пес. Ты чуешь носом грязнопёра, сели на хвост. По сводкам МВД, особо опасный преступник. Мобильник отвечает, то абонент недоступный. Пока тебя не порешать, тебе надо решать. В России тебе больше нечего, так бежать. Будь осторожен, шаг, не мои куйка решай. Нет веры никому, но может быть есть еще шаг.
I need this. This guy's...
Don't fuck around.
Yeah, that's
me.
My car, asshole.
Cover me, man.
Don't fuck with me.
Good job. Get a good deal.